In Romans 15, verse 5, it says, "May the God of steadfastness," and I love that. Imagine a steadfast God. You know, so often life is a roller coaster, you know, where you have ups and then you have downs, and it can be thrilling, but it can also be scary. Well, God is steadfast. "And may the God of steadfastness," and I continue, "grant you to live in such harmony with one another," to have a steadfastness in your relationships with other people. That has power. Life offers many opportunities for a variety of relationships. Each association is different and it's unique. It's what makes life so great. Still, the most meaningful relationships share one thing in common. They are inspired by God. God leads you to harmonious relationships, and with this thought in mind, you know that you can participate in relationships that bless all people concerned. You know, you've been in relationships before where one person is blessed, but the other is not. Well, this is a different kind of relationship. You remain open to the good that others are willing to share with you. And in return, you bless others by beholding the Christ that is within them, supporting their unfoldment and wonderful things happening to them in their life. That's another valuable thing as you're traveling this spiritual path. You don't just want good for you, you want it for others too. Matter of fact, sometimes you get more excited about the good that is happening to them than to you. Recognizing that there is a spiritual side in all relationships, it gives you a new appreciation for just how remarkable they are. How wonderful it is to know that we're all united with one another and with God.